People are suffering. The education of our children is suffering. So what are Governor Corbett and the Senate doing to help ease the suffering in these tough economic times? They are hoarding hundreds of millions of taxpayer dollars for a new Corbett slush fund. It is during tough economic times that we should be investing in our people, investing in a stronger and brighter future for our state, investing in our children, investing in the promise that we take care of our elderly and people with disabilities and treat them with dignity. Yet Senate Bill 1466 leaves hundreds of millions of dollars on the table, money that Pennsylvania taxpayers already invested in their government so that their government can educate our children and provide a safety net for those that truly need it. Partially restoring some of the Governor Corbett's 2012-13 devastating budget cuts may sound good. It may make for a good soundbite, but it's a crushing blow to Pennsylvania students, senior citizens, and people with disabilities because it does nothing to relieve the fiscal pressure the last GOP budget is putting on our schools, on our hospitals, on our nursing homes, and on our county governments. These so-called restorations are not even enough to restore programs and services to the level we rejected in the last budget, last June, a budget that has failed our children and is failing those who rely on human services fundings to stay safe. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.